tonight, another victory for the Sandy Hook families in that lawsuit against the gun manufacturer Remington. The judge denied the gun company's attempt to delay the discovery process in that lawsuit. One of the lawyers representing the family says this is a big victory for them, since the families have been waiting long enough to see this lawsuit through.